Ngayong araw ay pupunta tayo sa Malolos, Bulacan, isang Metro Manila Greater Area, cradle of the nation's noble heroes o ang dakilang Bulacan. Bibisitahin natin ang dalawang napakagandang simbahan dito, ang Parasuen Church at ang Malolos. Una nating pupuntahan ang Parasuen Church, or sometimes called Our Lady of Mount Carmel Parish, having earned the title as the cradle of democracy in the East, the most important religious building in the Philippines, and the site of the first Philippine Republic. The church is proverbial for its historical importance among Filipinos. Matatandaan nyo sa mga batang 90s at medyo Generation X, eh? Ito ay nasa 10 peso na currency natin, yung papel. Okay? Pasok tayo rito sa loob ng Malolos. Dangerous times, don't fly too high. Be sure to keep the ground in sight. Fly forever if you keep it tight. Love the world, but keep the sky on your mind. Halika na po, pasok tayo sa Malolos Cathedral, or known as the Minor Basilica and Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception, a historic church in the Philippines located in City of Malolos, the capital of the province of Bulacan. The cathedral is the see of the Bishop of Malolos, whose diocese is a suffragan of the Archdiocese of Manila. The Malolos Cathedral Convent served as the presidential palace of Emilio Aguinaldo during the First Philippine Republic from September 1898 to March 1899. Aguinaldo used the convent as his office.